Measuring small amounts. To measure small amounts of ingredients, often for wet or dry ingredients, we use measuring spoons. These include tablespoons and teaspoons. The larger spoon is the tablespoon, and the smaller spoon is the teaspoon. A good way to remember which one is which is to think a table is bigger than a teacup. Other measuring spoons are parts of or fractions of a teaspoon. Half a teaspoon, a third of a teaspoon, and a quarter of a teaspoon. Just like when measuring with measuring cups, you dip the measuring spoons into the ingredient, then use an offset spatula, back of a dinner knife, or even a clean finger to sweep off the extra. It's a good idea to clean the measuring spoons after measuring each ingredient so you don't mix up your ingredients. You sure don't want to get chili powder in your sugar.